Simply enter your script and video parameters in Bika, and the system will automatically call the HeyGen API to generate videos in bulk, with video preview links automatically populated back into the database. The Bika.ai batch generation of HeyGen AI videos template makes video creation effortless. Open your browser, go to Bika.ai, log in, and navigate to the Template Center. Search for the batch generation of HeyGen AI videos template and click the Install button to add it to your workspace. After installation, go to the HeyGen Characters database, which stores the AI avatar data you selected or created in HeyGen. Now, create a new AI avatar record. Go to the HeyGen Avatars interface, choose an avatar you like, and click Copy Avatar ID to obtain the avatar ID. Then go to the AI voice interface, select your preferred voice, and click Get Voice ID to obtain the voice ID. Return to the Bika interface, click New Record, enter the avatar name, and paste the obtained voice ID and avatar ID. The video database is a linked field and can be left blank for now. Select the avatar's gender and language. Click Create. For testing purposes, we have already created two additional avatar records. In total, three avatars will be used for demonstration. Navigate to the HeyGen Videos database, where all video parameters are recorded, such as the video title, script content, dimension, avatar information, video background color, video status, and the generated video link will also be automatically populated here. Now, enter the new video's generation parameters by clicking New Record. Fill in the video title, script content, and the video's width and height. Dimension is a formula field and can be left blank. Click Create. The next two records are pre-filled for demonstration purposes. We will generate a total of three videos covering 7 top online colleges for adults, Tesla stock crisis explained, should you invest, Xiaomi SU7 Ultra, driving the 1,150 HP Monster sedan. Let's check out the results shortly. Next, choose an appropriate avatar for this video. Click to link an existing record and select the avatar you just created. The gender, voice ID, language, and avatar ID will be auto-populated, so no additional input is needed. The video background color is required. You can set it to default white. This won't affect any existing background. Then set the video status to be generated so that the automation recognizes the pending video status and generates the video. Now, go to the Batch Generation of HeyGen Videos Automation Task Editor. The system is preset so that when you click Run Now, it will automatically search the video database for pending videos, start generating the videos immediately, and populate the completed video links back into the database. Simply click the Send HTTP Request Action Configuration and enter your HeyGen API key into the XAPI key field in the request header. Getting the HeyGen API key is very simple. Just go to HeyGen Settings, click on Subscriptions, then click on HeyGen API and press the copy button for the API token. Then return to the Bika interface, paste the API key you just obtained, and click Save. Now, let's test if the automation successfully generates videos. Click the Run Now button to manually trigger the automation task. After a short wait, go to the HeyGen Videos database. The system will automatically populate the video ID field with the generated video ID and generate a preview link in the link to the generated video. Click on the first video preview link to view the video.
Looking for a quick, affordable degree from a reputable school without getting ripped off? I'm Dr. Alexis Carter, founder of Degree Boost, and today we'll explore the top online colleges for busy adults.
Click on the second video preview link to view the video.
We need to discuss Tesla's stock crisis. Is Tesla's valuation justified? What did Elon Musk recently say? And what's next?
Click on the third video preview link to view the video.
Imagine blending Tesla's tech brilliance, Porsche's exhilarating performance, and Mercedes-Benz luxury.
Now all three videos have been successfully generated. If you like this automation, find it in the video description below. If you've got any questions or want to dive deeper into Bika's automation features, drop a comment below. Let's chat.